is this your first time at the ear clinic? Okay. All right, well, I have a very, very simple examination for you today. Nothing super crazy or drastic. We're just going to do a simple ear exam. I will be giving you an ear cleaning and ear exam to see how sensitive you are to touch and to sound. And I'm also going to give you an auditory exam. And then we're going to go over your results. And then I'll send you off with some basic medication just to keep your ears nice and healthy. Okay, but before we start all that, I have a list of questions here that I need to ask you, okay? Okay, great. So my first question that I have here for you, are you taking any kind of medication for your ears? Is that oral medication or ear drops?
Check your ears by using a pen light, okay? Alrighty. So
is a little waxy, but that's perfectly normal. It's good to have some wax in there. Okay. I'm just gonna lightly touch. Okay. All right, everything looks good on that side. I'm gonna just check this out again. Thank you. Here too. because of the cream in combination with the peppermint oil. Oh, feels very good, doesn't it? Yeah. A lot of my patients love when I give them a ear cleaning and cleansing. They love it. last tool I'm going to use is this brush here, these bristles. Okay. And you just let me know how it feels, okay? Alright, let's start. Very soft. Next one's gonna swabs or anything. your solution to take home, okay? You need only 3 sprays of this every 12 hours, okay? Every 12 hours. The only exception is if your ears feel a little irritated or dry, or if you're experiencing a little bit of ringing, you can spray on them. But other than that, if your ears feel completely fine, you only need 3 sprays every 12 hours. And you will continue to use this until the solution runs out, okay? Alright, I'm gonna spray a little bit more because you said you were having some ringing a little bit, okay? So I'm just gonna spray 3 on here. Should last.